a spell. All the sights and sounds and senses will be found, and only time will tell how much love can be. Wait so patiently, wait and see. Run by, don't turn back. Can't hide from that look in her eyes.
Born like like a beast with his horn. I have torn everyone who reached out for me, but I swear so much. And a pretty woman leaning in her darkened door, she cried to me, hey, why not ask for more? Oh, like a bird on the wire, like a drunk in a midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free.
Thank you.
and takes you down to her place near the river. You can hear the boats go by, you can spend the night beside her, and you know that she's half crazy, but that's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, then she gets you on her wavelength, and she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know that she will trust you, for you've touched her perfect body with your mind. And Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men will be sailors then until the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. Suzanne takes your hand and she leads you to the river. She is wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look among the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning, they are leaning out for love, and they will lean that way forever while Suzanne holds the mirror. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know you can trust her, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind. I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. You were talking so brave and so sweet, giving me head on the unmade bed while the limousines wait in the street. Those were the reasons, that was New York. We were running for the money and the flesh, and that was called love. For the workers in song, probably still is for those of them left. Yeah, but you got away, didn't you, babe? You just turn your back on the crowd. You got away, I never once heard you say, I need you, I don't need you. I need you, I don't need you. And all of them jiving around. I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. You were famous, your heart was a legend. You told me again you preferred handsome men, but for me you would make an exception. And clenching your fist for the ones like us who are oppressed by the figures of beauty, you fixed yourself. You said, well, never mind, we are ugly, but we have the music. And then you got away, didn't you, baby? You just turned your back on the crowd. You got away, I never once heard you say, I need you, I don't need you, I need you, I don't need you, and all of that jiving around. I don't mean to suggest that I loved you the best. I can't keep track of each fallen robin. I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. That's all, I don't even think of you that often.
Straat. De zon die zal ook voor jou schijnen, totdat ze 's avonds ondergaat. Geluk is toch voor alle mensen, waar je woont of wie je bent. Iedereen heeft in zijn leven eens vreugde gekend. Rozen die bloeien voor jou en voor mij. En verlaten, zit je thuis altijd alleen? Heb je niemand om mee te praten? Kun je nergens anders heen? Zeg dan toch ook, in mijn leven was minstens één herinnering zo mooi om nooit meer te vergeten. Het leven krijgt dan weer zin. Rozen die bloeien voor jou.
That's how.
your pardon, I never promised you a rose garden along with the sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometimes. When you take, you gotta give. So live, let live, or let go. Whoa, 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 whoa. I beg your pardon, I never promised you a rose garden. I could promise you things like big diamond rings, but you don't find roses growing on stalks of clover. So you better think it over. Well, if sweet talking you could make it come true, I would give you the world right now on a silver platter. But what would it matter? So smile. Pardon, I never promised you a rose garden along with the sunshine. There's gotta be a little rain sometime. I beg your pardon, I never promised you a rose garden. I could sing you a tune and promise you the moon, but if that's what it takes to hold you, I'd just as soon let you go. But there's one thing I want you to know. You better look before you leap. Still waters run deep, and there won't always be someone there to pull you out. And you know what I'm talking about. So
darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night. Touch the sound of silence, and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices share. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might you, but my words like silent raindrops fell, echoing the wells of silence, and the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. Sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, the tenement halls, whispering the sounds of silence.
Everybody knows that the dice are loaded. Everybody rolls with their fingers crossed. Everybody knows the war is over. Everybody knows the good guy's lost. Everybody knows the fight was fixed. The poor stay poor, the rich get rich. That's how it goes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that the boat is leaking. Everybody knows the captain lied. Everybody got this broken feeling, like their father or their dog just died. Everybody talking to their pockets. Everybody wants box and chocolates and the long stem rose. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that you love me, baby. Everybody knows that you really do. Everybody knows that you've been faithful. Everybody knows you've been discreet, but there were so many people you just had to meet without your clothes. And everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how it goes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how it goes. Everybody knows. Now or never. Everybody knows that it's me or you. And everybody knows that you live forever. Oh, when you've done a line or two. Everybody knows the deal is rotten. Old Black Joe still picking cotton for your ribbons and bows. And everybody knows. And everybody knows that the plague is coming. Everybody knows that it's moving fast. Everybody knows that the naked man and woman are just a shining artifact of the past. Everybody knows scene is dead, but there's gonna be a meter on your bed that will disclose what everybody knows. And everybody knows that you're in trouble. everybody knows what you've been through. From the bloody cross on top of Calvary to the beach in Malibu, everybody knows it's coming upon. Take one last look at this sacred heart before it blows. And everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how it goes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that's how it goes. Oh, everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that's how it goes.
Step down from the train, and there to meet me is my mama and papa. Down the road I look, and there runs Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to meet me, arms reaching, smiling sweetly. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. The old house is still standing, though the paint is cracked and dry. And there's that old oak tree that I used to play on. Down the lane I walk with my sweet Mary, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of home. Then I awake and look around me at four gray walls that surround me, and I realize, yes, I was only dreaming. For there's a God, there's a sad old portrait. On and on we'll walk at daybreak. Again I'll touch the green, green grass of home. Yes, they'll all come to see me in the shade of that old oak tree as they lay me neath the green, green grass of home.
Na 22 jaren in dit leven maak ik het testament op van mijn jeugd.
Niet dat ik geld of goed heb weg te geven, voor slimme jongen heb ik nooit geducht. Maar ik heb nog wel wat mooie idealen, goed van snit, hoewel ze uit de mode zijn. Wie ze hebben wil, die mag ze komen halen, vooral jonge mensen vinden ze nog fijn. Aan mijn broertje dat zo graag wil gaan studeren, laat ik met plezier het adres na van mijn kroeg, waar ik te veel dronk om een vrouw te imponeren en daarna de klappen kreeg waarom ik vroeg. En dan heb ik nog een stuk of wat vriendinnen die wel opgevoed en zeer verstandig zijn. En waarmee je dus geen donder kunt beginnen, maar misschien krijgt iemand anders ze wel klein. Voor mijn neefje zijn mijn onvervulde wensen wel wat kinderlijk, maar ach, ze zijn zo diep. Ik behoorde immer tot die groep van mensen voor wie het geluk toch altijd harder liep. Aan mijn vrienden laat ik gaarne het vermogen om verliefd te worden op een meisjeslag. Zelf ben ik helaas een keer te veel bedrogen, maar wie het eens proberen wil, die mag. Mijn vriendinnetje, ik laat jou alle nachten dat ik tranen om jouw ontrouw heb gestort. Maar onthoud dit wel, ik zal geduldig wachten tot ik lach, omdat jij ook belazerd wordt. En de leraar die mij altijd placht te dreigen, jongen, jij komt nog op het verkeerde pad. Kan tevreden zijn en hoeft niets meer te krijgen, dat wil zeggen, hij heeft toch gelijk gehad. Ouders is het album met de plaatjes die zo vals getuigen van een blijde jeugd. Maar ze tonen niet de zouteloze praatjes die een kind opvoeden in eer en deugd. En verder krijgen ze alle dwaze dingen terug die ze mij te veel geleerd hebben die tijd. Ze kunnen mij tenslotte ook niet dwingen groot te worden zonder diepe rouw en spijt. En dan heb ik ook nog enkele goede vrienden, maar die hebben al genoeg van mij gehad. Dus ik gun ze nu het loon dat ze verdienden, alle drank die ze van mij hebben gejat. Verder niets, er zijn alleen nog een paar dingen die ik houd, omdat geen mens er iets aan heeft. Dat zijn mijn goede jeugdherinneringen, die neem je mee zolang je verder leeft.
into great tomorrow.
Let the memories that we share are still there tomorrow.
This I could not do. I took my gun and vanished. I have changed my name so often. I've lost my wife and children, but I've many friends, and some of them are with me. Gave us shelter, kept us hidden in the garret. Then the soldiers came. She died without a whisper. There were three of us this morning. I'm the only one this evening, but I must go on. The frontiers are my prison. Oh, the wind is blowing. Through the graves the wind is blowing. Freedom soon will come. Then we'll come from shadow.
Quite as often as I could have. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. And I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine.